while the signing is going on, right in front of the water actually, it's quite beautiful. All the little kids are lining up to meet their idols, and because we're over 18 and can go into the pub, we are watching it from the veranda with a glass of champagne. Happy birthday to me.
People, we found a real life man in the flesh. His name is Errol. Say hi, Errol, to Errol.
Hi, Errol, to all the Errols.
Now tell us why you're called Errol.
Well, my dad was a great friend of Errol Flynn's, and they worked together in New Guinea, and then Errol went over to America and made a fortune, and my dad didn't make a fortune, had me instead. And then my mother said, you can call him Errol as long as his name is Jay.
I think it's the greatest name ever. I might name my son Errol if I ever have one.
Good luck.
Thank you.
All right, let's have a chat, Lee. You're a Parramatta fan. You're lining up on the city side. Are you a city fan?
See, a bit of both. I just want to say that, well, as long as it's a good game, that's all we're after. It's a really good, clean game, and yeah.
And who are you looking for an autograph from today?
Luke Burt, Tamana Tahu, Joel Reddy.
Anyone who plays for Parra, they're in, right? All right, Ryan, give us your take. Who's going to win the game on Friday?
Country.
And who are you waiting to meet today? Who do you want to get an autograph from?
Everyone.
You're not picky at all. Do you even have an NRL team or do you just go for footy?
Port Breakers, that's about it. They'll be in there soon.
We're going to meet the Port Breakers. We're going to meet the Port Breakers. Do you play for them as well?
Yeah.
Where do you play?
What position?
Yeah.
Hooker.
Hooker. Mini Robbie Farah.
18th man, Joel Thompson. Now, Joel, have you got any special 18th man duties, like massaging the halves or carrying all their luggage around?
I've been doing the boys' laundry and just helping out now and then, just getting ice for the boys and doing what I can.
So you're a manservant?
Yeah, pretty much, just a servant.
Now, we've seen photos of you. Our fans sent them to us of you at a pre-season training camp with band-aids on your nipples. I think you had some sort of nipple injury. Can you talk us through that?
Yeah, I can't really remember, actually.
You don't remember? It was chafe. Tom Learoyd-Lahrs says it was chafing.
Yeah, it was, actually. That's what it was. I remember now.
Now, because we do our research, we were looking at your profile on the Raiders website, and you said your dream girl is Ruby Rose. Yeah. You know she's a lesbian, right? Do you like a challenge?
Yeah, I just want to turn her back to the boys. Hopefully I can do it one day.
So you really back yourself?
Yeah, I back myself.
Yay. Tom Learoyd-Lahrs, I have something to tell you from the All-Stars Week up on the Gold Coast. Gordon Tallis is a massive fan of yours. He really is. You walked past, and I believe his exact words were, "Love him. Is that a brother or what?"
Yeah, no, he's an idol of mine anyway when I was growing up. So that's just pretty good to hear that. Better have a bloke like that onside than offside. That's for sure.
Well, he's very large. And is there anyone in the country team at the moment that you've seen at training or met that you want to give a Gordon Tallis rap to?
Probably the camera boys, just Joey Thompson and Dukes. Yeah, they're brothers, aren't they? Yeah, what a brother.
And I'm going to ask you if you can talk me through how you felt when you were told you were playing for country this year. I imagine there was joy at being in the country team and disappointment that you'd have to spend another week with Ben Pollock.
Yeah, you know what I mean. Like, it's a bit of a tough gig having to spend a whole week with Polly there, especially after I thought I'd shaken him for a week. But you know what I mean. That's part of the job. You've got to put up with all types, and unfortunately, you know, Ben's right in the thick of things and I can't shake him, but you got to do it.
And how do you think you're going to perform on Friday?
I'm really keen to get out there and have a big game. So it is a big occasion and I love playing back in the country. So I'm looking forward to it and I think we'll do really well.
Well, good luck. Thank you.
Thanks. Cheers.